Hello, today I will make a special spinning top. This will be the handle and this will be the top, like so. But first, let's drill the necessary holes on the handle, one here and one here. I have also marked my center here and here. I will cut some excess material on the bandsaw. Now, let's move on to the lathe. I'm going to clean the end grain with a spindle gouge. Let's sand it a little bit and we are okay. Now let's cut it off. I think the upper part came out a little bit too thin. But it will work. I will also add a little chamfer on the bottom hole. Now I will make the top, but first I will make the tenon for the chuck. This should be okay. Before it becomes too thin and have a lot of vibrations, I will work on the tip here. First I will clean it a little bit with a spindle gouge. This bit is too small for my big chuck, so I will put the chuck within the chuck. And now I will glue a small nail inside. Now let's drill the hole for the string. Now I will work on the bottom one a little bit and then I will turn it over with another method. I won't part it off at this stage because I will need the center point from this side. But let's see how are we going to work on the bottom. I always like to keep scraps from wood turning jobs for this type of reason. Now I will push this in here and make a jump chuck. I will use the center. Now I will just sand it to the nail. On the handle I will epoxy a small magnet. Let's make a handle while the glue sets. Now let's see what we did. The idea is that I will spin the top and then I will try to grab it with the magnet while it's still spinning. Let's try it out. So that was it with my little top. It was a really fun project. I hope you've enjoyed it too. But until next time, take care.